أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. My dear brothers and sisters, جزاكم الله for your another تعويز, a quiz. Let's go straight to the subject بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى. Now this is another type of تعويذ that we found in a Muslim house. Actually it was a bigger تعويذ, but this is a part of the تعويذ. And this is the photo I've put in my Facebook page to warn the Muslim about it. Well, many brothers and sisters, they said they call upon jinn and it's not, it's got shirk. Yeah, it's valid point. It's got numbers which is not from Islam anyway. And it's got calling upon angels. But the problem about it here is this. My dear brothers and sisters, first of all, it's a grid. And inside of that grid, there is numbers. We know that numbers, it's a spell. Numbers, it's a spell. Means the person who uses the numbers is to create some kind of spell to get jinn involved. But the jinn, they're never gonna involved apart if they are a naughty jinns. Another language, no Muslim jinns or hypocrite jinns to mislead or play a game with the person who applying them in the ta'weef. Sorry if I'm a bit fast. So here, first mistake they have done, which is from the shirk, using the word yeah. As you see, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, in Arabic, we call it adatun nida. Means it's a tool to call upon somebody alive. For example, if I have a brother, his name is Ismail, I will say, yeah, Ismail, means, oh, Ismail. It's called adatun nida or adatun mukhataba. As we say, when we make dua, we say, ya Allah, ya arham ar-rahimin, ya Allah. But here, they are calling upon this name. Yeah, it's like call for help. And that's purely shirk, because no one can benefit you or harm you, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala should be, ya Allah help me, ya Allah help me, or ya Allah give me. Now, the danger about this ta'weed, which nobody hit really properly, it's, let's read the words. Here, ya Israfil. So they call it the angel of Allah, Israfil, which is shirk anyway. So we take that. But the problem is, how many angels of Allah mentioned in the Quran? Malak al-Maut, Jibra'il, Israfil, and Mika'il. Now watch here. As you know, Jibra'il is the angel who revealed the wahi upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Israfil, he's the angels who will blow on the trumpet in the day of judgment. And Mika'il, he's the angels who looks after the rain and the wind. And Malak al-Maut, he's the angel who will snap my soul and your soul, I take it in peace, inshallah ta'ala. Now, look to these names here. Ya Sharfa'il. Here, I break it down for you. Sharfa'il. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Has Allah ever mentioned the name Sharfa'il in the Quran? Now, the other dangers here. Ya Atra'il. Here. Atra'il. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Who is Atra'il? Now, if I swap the shirk, wal'a'udhu billah, so you can see, it will make really a difference for you. If you ask the camera to come close, as you see here, it says, Ya Atra'il, a'udhu billah min ash-shaytan ar-rajim, who is Atra'il? Indeed, it's from the jinn. Now, the question is, my dear brothers and sisters, which is even more scary, I mean, tricky how they do it, it's the fact that they make the names upside down sometimes so nobody can read them properly. And the other scary and very dangerous bit, it's here. Ya, look what they done. Ma-wa-kil. Means Mikael. Means Mikael alayhi salam. So we know that the angel of Allah, Mikael, it's Mikael, one angel. But here, Mawakil, it means the plurals, mean all lots of Mikael alayhi salam. If we say Hada Qalam, this is a pen in Arabic, we will say, if it's a group of them, Jama will say Hatihi Aqlam, means lots of pens. But here, the name of Mikael, they made it to plural. So not only calling upon rather than Allah, calling upon names of angel made it in its form of plural for some strange reason, and names of jinns, wal'a'udhu billah. And this is, it's absolutely away from the Sharia and it's dangerous. Again, the house we have found this ta'weed, They told us that we believe that Mawlana, who knows better, gave us this piece of paper in order to protect our home and take the black magic away from us. Now, if we ask the cameraman to come even closer, that's another dangerous bit here, but I haven't added in the photo on Facebook. It's here. Ajib ya aqra'il. I will just break it down for you, inshallah ta'ala, so you will see the danger of that one as well. They wrote here, Ajib, Ajib, ya, aq, ra'il. Ajib, it's a fa'al, it's a verb, means answer. If I say, what is your name? And you be quiet, I say, Ajib, means answer. Here, answer, ya, colon upon, aqra'il, means answer my dua, o aqra'il. Who is aqra'il? Wala'udhu billah. It is some kafir of jinn, if it's not the shaitans that playing with these people. So, as I told you, all this is battle and it's going to be burned, inshallah ta'ala. We say to all the Muslims, this is battle, it's not from the deen of Allah. We will say we worship only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's a dhar, he's a nafa. And jazakum Allah khair for viewing the video. Jazakum Allah khair for your comment. And inshallah, the next episode of Taweez the Quiz. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.